Yo, Buffett, are you missing anybody?
Huh? No, I'm waiting for commentator, but I'm ready to start my match.
Yeah, I mean, it was Dublin, so you can start your game, I guess.
Okay. Good evening.
Good evening.
Okay, I've started the game. So it's going to start in 5 minutes. I'm going to prepare the tablecloth, and in the meantime, I'm going to start the intro, so don't talk over it for 2 minutes, okay?
Okay.
この番組はご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。
Generating the tablecloth, I had to download the new release because all the teams have the tablecloth ready. Okay, I think it should be ready right now. I hope. Okay, so are you guys ready?
Yes, I'm ready. 70 seconds until start.
70 seconds.
Yes, I have to quickly download a new version of the book. Okay, I'm going to ask for an audio check from someone watching. Is everything okay? Can you hear both music?
Can you hear the commentators? Can you hear the music? Can you hear the tile clack?
I hope that the version of tablecloth generator that I downloaded right last minute is going to be working correctly. And I didn't fuck up the order. It's always a an additional problem if you had to check the names of the teammates, because suddenly Japanese names are not figuring out in the tablecloth generator. I think
yes,
we have to spectate from the perspective of
Doku.
Doku.
Right?
Yes.
Okay.
And
I mean,
I think it works right now.
Before we start commenting, which team is the? There are two nips. Which one is Dekinai? The hat or the cap?
What?
Like, which team is which? Which team is which?
The cat. The cat is Pontificate.
Yes. Nanashi
okay.
Is from
cat is Pontificate, and the hat is
from Devil.
The Japanese team.
Devil's Dealer. No, from Devil's Dealer. The demon team.
Okay.
So yeah, it's fine. No, wait. The Devil team.
Okay, tanky weight on the one pin.
It's not tanky, it's real
for Doku. Oh yeah, you're right. It's also a two pin.
Yeah.
But I mean two pins already dead so early on.
Yeah.
It's still there is five
outs. Oh, it's around my deal win. Oh no. He's got just that one two pin and just sitting there.
Five.
If he wants to push on it, so he's gonna drop it.
And yeah, this hand is 340, so 7700 with on one Uradora or Tsumo. It's manga.
Let's go.
Nora.
Row one Mangan for
yeah, no need to Ura.
Irishi City, I mean. And yeah, that was a pretty fast advantage for Irishi City player. And then Don Ikkyoku Honba 1. Starting with pair of Katsu and Wondora.
Shiro starting with a very nice Menten pin here, or potentially just Richie Pinfu.
Yeah, and very nice hand is also nice with Tudora there. But Doku has Tudora with a callable Yakuhai.
Yeah.
Yeah, Nanashi has to make a choice there.
He's Ishanten, no? The cat is Ishanten.
Yeah,
he's Ishanten, yeah.
Yeah, I have to make
he
a
just
choice
needs a head.
Two Kanchan.
A Kanchan and a head is what he needs.
Three pairs? No. He discard a pair. The hat is going for a normal hand.
If you're Sorrel here, do you pawn the chun for chun nomi, or do you try to reach you this?
Well, I always pawn, but...
I would actually keep the reach. I would skip the first chun. And then
yeah, she's waiting for the second one. I see.
Nanashi skip. Yeah, he doesn't want to reach it this. I guess that's bad weight.
Yeah, he wants spin for probably. Now he's gonna run. Yeah, it's second time. Sad that he's dumb, but Tanya Odoro 2 is still decent. It's 40 full as well.
Yeah, I wonder why didn't he? Maybe he wanted to get Sanshoku.
No, he didn't have Yaku before. He didn't even get Tanya. Because he dropped the one man, he drew the improvement.
He wanted a Yaku, but... Yeah, maybe Sanshoku too.
Yeah, maybe.
But it's also a bad weight, so... understandable Dama.
Doku with the paper, he can cover Pei Nomi. Or maybe very distant to Pei Chant or Pei some Doris or something like that. But then you have to drop the 4 or 5 Ryanmen. Okay, the cat draws a very nice Pei Chant there. He's a. Is he chanted already?
That's a chanted, yeah. Is he rich?
It's also like an honor weight. He could have the Sintetua classic.
Yeah, that's a bit more difficult with the honor weight, but. He could call, but no.
Oh, what do you discard here? The white? Yeah. No, it's
not. No, waiting for Haku.
Yeah, that can be interesting wait if he gets Tenpai with Mens in hand, because it could get Entotsu shape. This type of hand.
He could have also dropped the 1-2-3 and go back in Shanten for Toy Toy or something. Like a Schizo move.
Why would he go back to Toy Toy?
I mean, if you drop the 3-pin, now you would start thinking about it already.
I think that would be too slow, especially since the payoff isn't that good. Yeah, meanwhile, Ryan has a pretty nice Tanyao hand with Dora, and yeah, he's still waiting on two more cards.
He's Shanten, but he doesn't have a pair.
Yeah, I think he will try to push it for Tanyao anyways.
Yeah, I mean, if you get Tenpai on like the 3 Soyudama, you obviously don't reach it the other way.
By the way, isn't that possible double Entotsu weight for Nanashi if he gets it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a double and a two. Oh, Dora. But the Dora is true, Dora is Kali, so. Yeah, but the Kali is not useful. No, Doku can't. Can't get it.
And honestly, you called me a schizo for the pairs, but if you dropped the 2-3, you would have had
a
pretty nice hand.
Yeah,
double
and
a two. One of the more elusive. Wait sequences, because it's waiting for 1, 4, 4 and 7 in two different suits.
Wow, so rare. This is the first time I've actually seen this wait. As your dog, you probably just fold, but what do you fold with?
Yeah, but for 2
maybe
runs
8,
dead.
Fine, but...
Can only wait on Shiman. So
wait. How many? Okay, the fours are dead. The ones are still alive. There is still one pin.
No,
there
no,
are
Ipin
two
is
four
dead.
Pins. Oh, Ipin's dead. Yeah, there are two four pins, and there are two 1-7 pin, 7 man. Sorry, left in the wall. So that's like what 3 times.
No, Chi. Yeah. But the Chi one are all in the hand.
Okay, the hat is full folding. I mean, it's dual Reachy, makes sense.
Now what do cool?
Let's see, two nine pins are dropped. There is actually a decent chance that 9 pin is the red door indicator, so he could get Uruk 3 here. Because only 2 nines are out. All the 3s are out though, so he can't get, there's still 1 3 as well.
I have to sumo.
I don't think anyone else is going to push, so.
Wait, how many chuns are visible? One chun?
No,
there's only one chun visible at all. So,
no,
he could,
no,
there, so there's a very high chance.
The three chun are in.
There's one in Sir. Oh, yeah, both are Sir Dolph, this card, you're right. So there's a very high chance for Ura if he gets this.
Okay.
And Tsumo, there's a very high chance for Ura. There's a very high chance for Ura 3.
Nope.
Not today.
Richie Haku. Sumo.
It's
still
Sumo.
Going to be worth
it's
quite
good.
A lot.
Yeah, because of the full of the close Yakuhai.
So both Hat and Washi's player are getting short end of the stick here.
Nah, it's only East 2.
Yeah, it's East 2. There's plenty of time. Even with a lead of 50,000 points, people lose
Doku
all the time.
Doku hands are very shiny.
Look at this fucking shit. Dora 4.
Yeah,
we have very nice
quit on
shape.
Honestly, If I had the bigger hand, I would pick Sirao, nice because Sirao has such a fast hand. He can just spawn and it's easy.
Like, look at Doku's hand. This is Ishanten right now. Well, let me know. It's not Ishanten, but...
It is. If he draws the Rian, when it's Ishanten on a tanky weight.
Okay. It's well, good kinda. Draw.
Okay, drop the creeper.
He needs a head.
Okay.
Just need a head.
He just needs a head, that's it. And he's a tempai.
Yeah, and if he gets if a Susu...
No, it's tanky weight. It's the worst weight. Dama. Don't reach it. Dama. You should Dama and wait for a tanky improvement at least.
Dama, yeah. He can improve the weight. He can improve it. For example,
that is improvement. Not, to be fair,
here,
it's not really
bad,
improvement
but...
because two of them were discarded already. So yeah, I would still wait.
Then you can wait.
He doesn't want to wait.
Okay. I guess it's Tsuji trapped in the 1-2 discard.
It's
makes it some illusion, but
That soup in there was improvement.
Yeah,
it would have been an improvement, but still,
it would be a weight on the 4-7, and then the 7th gear would have dealt in. But I mean, he only pushed it because it was Tsuji.
Sanso is Tsuji, it's not that bad, but only, there's two in the world, so we can some more. Let's see. Yeah, Pei was a good way to.
If you're Sirao, you drop the 6 pin, trusting the half Tsuji. Or do you drop the white dragon and force Daniel?
No.
Oh, just Jembutsu? Come on. Really?
Yeah, I mean, he doesn't see any good information that would indicate if this is safe or not, and...
No, that's not true. He sees two 7-pin discards in his pile. And he knows that the 4-3 got discarded, and I guess the 3 got discarded pretty early on. So he has some degree of safety on the 6. Like, it's not 100% defense, but it's something. It's better than nothing.
No, it's still gambling. It's still gambling. But his hand is worth what? Haku?
Nothing. Haku.
Maybe Hakudora. Honitsu, but he has to push.
Yeah, it's pawn 10 for Sirao, although he would have to pawn the Haku.
None of the trees have come out yet, so both of the trees are still in the wall. One is in Kat's hand, but two tree swords are in the wall.
No, Nanashi is not going to discard. He's going to fold there.
Yeah.
And yeah, this 8 is awfully suspicious, so...
No, it's not. There are 2 7s, 2 6s, it's almost Kabe.
Yeah, almost Kabe never works.
Okay, he's just gonna fold. Probably the right dragon is coming out now. Honors because honors.
Yeah. Oh, there it is, Tempai for...
Yes.
Okay, there's only one left, one tree left in the wall.
Tenpai. It is Tenpai.
Yeah,
but it's 40-10 Tenpai for Pin Fudora.
Yeah, he can't really run.
Okay. Cast
Sumo.
3-4s and 3-6s are out, so there are 2 tiles left in the wall for him.
And yeah, Iman is rather... Thank
you, wait. Richie, thank you, wait. Suji trap? No.
Yeah, that Iman was really unsafe.
I guess that's true.
So yeah, I...
No, you don't want to risk anything.
You definitely drop the 7 for Kaiten here. It's definitely positive.
No.
No, he doesn't.
I guess Doku here...
He doesn't see any Dora apart from the one he has.
Pawn and push the 7. You pawn and push the 7, Keiichi. Actually, why would you do that? It's not even Tenpai.
Yeah, Sanso is going to get it.
I mean, you can cheat at the final end.
No.
No, done. But if you cheat, you give the final draw. So you don't want to do that. You don't want to give Haite to the Richie.
Doku will say that he's unlucky, but I think it was not the right decision to.
It was
wait
very good.
There's
defense.
So many improvement there.
Yeah, exactly. You should wait until you get some improvement.
Yeah, this is one of the reasons why Tsuji traps no longer work when you're playing against advanced players.
And you, they just
if you're Doku here, you just spawn, right? You just go for Shanomi. Yeah, you just go for it. He starts with the 6, he's going for Chanta, I guess. That's the idea. He already has all his blocks, makes some sense.
Nah, Chanta is dead now.
Nah, it's dead now, it's dead.
It would be too slow. Besides, he doesn't really need value at this point.
No, I mean, if you draw the ESO, I mean, you think about it at least.
No,
because it's also a potential Sanchika. I mean, this is no longer, but in a very weird world, it could be. Like, you draw 2 9 pins or something.
Oh, that's Chi.
Chi, 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 Tenpai?
Yeah, Mikey with? Now, the best draw would be Dora for Doku, but there's only one remaining in the world.
Yeah, Dora is best draw because it's that's also a very good draw.
Yeah, number 10 improvement.
You can improve it even further with the Akka draw. Akka 5. Oh, Akka 5 pin's dead. Never mind. It's in the cat's hand. Cat is actually Shantan here. He just needs to draw a Kanchan or one of his spares. The Richie. Sorrel, I mean, he's got Dora 2 Tanya here. It's still re-enchanted, but it's doable.
Yeah, he's going to push that.
Yeah, of course.
Ryan is starting to get improvements towards Quitan, but I don't think he... Yeah, he doesn't really want to discard Nan right now.
You drop the 6-8 Kanchan. 6-8 Kanchan, or maybe one of the pairs. That's also fine. Maybe the Nans or the 5s. Depending on how afraid you are. Because you obviously keep the Rianmen. You obviously keep the Rianmen. The question is, what do you drop?
Dropping Nan here would be acceptable. Although he might be afraid of that Pachanta possibility.
Did he time out? Did he disconnect?
No, I think he's just thinking.
No, but the timer ran out.
The timer ran out?
Huh?
Eh? What's happening?
Yostar? Yostar Bros?
Okay, let's reconnect.
Maybe Richie City is better, guys.
Yeah, let's reconnect.
They didn't remember that Richie City is a superior client.
I'm gonna reconnect.
It doesn't help.
Nothing happening. Nothing's happening.
Rigging?
Oh, no.
There's no rigging here.
There's no rigging here. Surely. No. No.
I think that there is some problem with data transmission between the game itself and
the game is dead.
Client.
So, Debris, you know, surely you're gonna organize League 5 on Richie City, right? Surely you're gonna be the TO.
Yeah, none of the players mentioned anything that there is something wrong with the match, so I assume it's...
Yeah, something wrong with the match, so even though the stream stopped.
Let me check their Twitter. Surely they will be tweeting about their problems.
Imprying. What time is it?
Imprying.
It's 4. It's 4 a.m. over there. Trying to retreat.
I'm going to check something different. Give me a moment. I will try and see if I will if I can spectate the game through the friendly.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's working.
Through the friendly?
The game is working. Oh, never mind, I'm retarded, never mind.
No, it's not. It's the same situation.
I clicked on the other guy, I saw a hand, right? Oh no, my mic saw crashed. Oh no, I have to refresh the page.
It's fucked.
It's so fucked.
So I guess there is nothing we can do at this point apart from spectating the other match. This is literally the first time something like this happened.
Because this is the first time the script got leaked. Because, you know, in our team we have three people who are TOs technically, and they leaked the script in our team channel. I will not name who, of course, but he might be in this game. Wait, what? No, no, no. So, you know. And this game is supposed to go to Children Not of Will, actually. It's going to be an South 2 Cheetah comeback by Sorrel.
So I guess it will be shrouded in the veil of mystery what happened. I'm trying to see if the other game works as well, or maybe not.
No, no, it's fucked.
It's fucked as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, I cannot even load into the other game.
I'm gonna check what happens if I just watch a random game in Throne Room. There's one going on right now.
I will try to start a game with just bot accounts and see if it launches.
Yeah, this spectating is broken everywhere.
Yeah, nothing we can do.
Oh no, the witches are using magic. Oh no. What happens if I try to host a friendly against bots?
Yeah, I can play it, no problem. But yeah, it seems that the entire section dedicated to observation.
Streaming the game. There's no way. Why would they do this? They're shutting it down. Yostar is shutting it down. Oh no, it's June 4th! Oh no, it's June 4th! Oh no, June 4th incident! June 4th incident! It's June 4th incident! Oh my god, it's June 4th incident!
I really, really hoped that this year we would be spared this nonsense, but here we are.
June 4th incident! Oh no!
And before they have finally caught wind of the cheating client that was circulating.
It's literally June 4th!
What the?
Surely that's a coincidence, surely, guys!
I can't believe we have a time traveler.
No, he knew it! He knew it! He knew it again! He knew it again! Oh my god, he knew it again! It's June 4th! Oh my god! He warned us! He wasn't warning us about the Dice Socket, he was warning about this! What happened on the June 4th in these two tables? Will they ever speak about it? Unbelievable. What if we see the results and not a single word gets said at the end of it?
They wanted us to stay ignorant.
They want to hide all eight players here. They're all together here. All eight of them are together. All eight players here. They will witness something in this game, like you know the creepypasta with hyper-realistic Sonic blood. It's June 4th, like he knew it, he knew it! He actually knew it! How many years of foreshadowing? Wow.
Sasuga, script TO.
Sasuga.
I default rune incident again.
So what are we going to do right now? Are we going to finish this first match and then postpone the other?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like finish this game since they're playing normally and just postpone the other games to when Mahjong Soul is fixed.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Which is going to be very fun since the schedule is fucking full, but yeah, we can find an hour. I'm hoping that it will be fixed for the US, at least, for the US session. But yeah, we can't do anything right now.
I don't know, at this point we can play Shiritori.
Or maybe we can play on Richie City.
Yeah, we can move to
Richie City. Yeah, play on Richie City, or and also also put the streams, like put the Crime Travel video up. Like the one posted in the thread back. Like just show to the new fags who don't know what is going on.
So, League is in cancelled, everybody could play Omega Strikers instead.
Yeah, it was, League is actually rigged, guys.
A good run, but Dead Hand was able to win. No surprises here.
No, they didn't.
Thank you all for attending, guys. See you next year.
Yeah. See you in 2025.
Next time, Richie City, please.
Alright, so I guess I'm terminating the stream since, otherwise you would be staring at this fucking 6-pin discard until the hit death of the universe, so...
Yeah, terminate it and just show the video. That's all you need to do and end the stream. Simple as.
Okay, so until next time.